Gentleman is recognized for 1 minute.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Just last week, we passed H.R. 1, the For the People Act, with the worthy aim to ensure that this government represents the voices of all Americans and not just the privileged and powerful. Now, among the many reforms in H.R. 1, one would require that candidates for president and vice president must disclose their tax returns. Giving voters personal tax information has been a tradition of presidents since 1973, when Richard Nixon, of all people, released his returns and said, people have got to know whether their president is a crook. On that issue, I agree with Mr. Nixon. Now, that seems to be the thinking of my home state legislature, too, who's been working on legislation that would require any presidential or vice presidential candidate who wants to be on the ballot in Illinois to release their tax returns. They think that the people have the right to know the true character of the person who will sit in the White House. Mr. Speaker, we've got to know if our president's a crook. I would like to see the Senate take up this bill, and if they're unable to follow in the great leadership of this House, I hope that other states will follow the great leadership of the state of Illinois. Thank you, and I yield back my time.
The gentleman yields back. Members are reminded to refrain from engaging in personalities toward the president.